Alley-oop. Come on. Mama. Okay, so Mama and Chris, Tyler, we're going to do a little songwriting, bro? And we're going to do it in the Super Studio. Extreme.
Didn't I kill you?
Yeah, he died last episode.
Nah, I was hospitalized.
Chris wanted me to be in his band, so I was like, sure, because like the challenge is, me and Chris were supposed to like, you know, prepare for battle of the bands, and we were trying to, you know, plot out instruments, and he decided to put me on drums, and he wanted vocals, so I was like, whatever, you know, gotta give a guy a break, probably not the best vocal artist I've ever seen.
Why would you assume that?
Just tone deaf.
Is that all?
Everything was going good. I mean, I didn't really mind. He's not that bad, but, you know, things just got out of hand.
Tyler! Stop. Tyler.
What?
The tempo is all off. You have to have rhythmic timing.
I am.
No, it's not. It's not. Look, that's terrible.
It's fucking fun.
Dude, stop it. What
do you want, Chris?
I want you to work with me.
Okay, well, I am working with you. What the hell do you want?
Just do better.
Better? In which way?
You're my friend, Tyler. I want you to be in my band. But if you're gonna play like shit, well then you gotta go, alright? That's the rule.
It was like, you know, he just started critiquing me. And, yeah, that's fine. For now.
Let's just hang loose, bros. Like,
shut
what are we arguing?
Shut up, guitar man.
I'm just saying.
Okay, you know what? Okay, what do you want? Okay, we'll play.
Start from the top and do better.
Okay, one.
Don't! I'm counting.
I'm the drummer.
I'm counting! One, two, three, go! Alright?
And he just starts playing the drums, and like, I'm like, Chris, you know how to play the drums. Like, he's just like wailing away at the drums, and I'm like, why didn't you just play the goddamn drums before?
Oh my god!
Well, why don't I sing and you?
I was good.
No! I'm shut up!
Okay.
And, you know,
so
I just.
What did you do after? What happened?
He just told me to get out. Chris told me to get out.
You know what, Tyler? We're not gonna let you go. There's the dog.
Later, Tyler.
How am I supposed to?
What are you laughing? This is a joke. It's all a big joke to Tyler. There we go. It's a solo master. He's gonna make a solo. And he's gonna play his own tempo because he don't care what song we're playing. Turn it off! I can't work with it! I can't! That's very nice. I like that. It's a good part.
Why are you so retarded?
And so I left. And then, you know, I just thought I'd start my own band or something. I got Connell. He was up for it. And then, you know, the rest is history.
I want you to go higher. There you go. Yeah.
see as I'm winter up on myself. I already her.
I'm pretty sure I have to change the lyrics because I think it might be offensive.
Maybe a little bit.
So, like, how's Chris doing?
I don't know, man. I haven't seen him in a while.
I mean, he's just like, it's so, no, it's like, you know, it's, I can't, you know, I couldn't, like, he was just like, oh, you're not a good drummer. I'm a good drummer and I'm a good singer, and he could have picked one, right? I mean, I don't know why everybody likes him. He's like a fucking stupid retard. What?
So, I was gonna ask Trent a bit.
Chris!
No, Chris, wait. Chris.
Well, I mean, he's gone, so what does that mean? What are you doing?
What am I doing?
About that.
What am I supposed to do? Would I have fucking psychic, mentally challenged mind or something? Like, I can just, like, tap into mentally challenged people? I don't know what that. You could be at fucking Disneyland for all I know. I don't give a rat's ass, to be honest with you. I mean, he can go take care of himself. I mean, look at the last time the fucking robber tried to rob us. He killed him. He's just gonna stab the next person he sees anyways. I mean, probably in a jail right now, robbing away. I don't give a shit anymore. I just don't care.
Seasons in one day, lying in the depths of your imagination, worlds above and worlds below. Sun shines on the black clouds hanging over the domain. Even when you're feeling warm, the temperature could drop away. Like four seasons in one day, smiling as the shit comes down. You can tell a man from what he has to say. Everything gets turned around, and I will risk my neck again, again. You can take me where you will, up the creek and through the mill, like all the things you can't explain. Four seasons in one day. Blood.
Okay, so we're trying to find Chris, right? Because Heather kind of went overboard and called him a retard, so we're just on the prowl for him. Oh, what's... Who is that? Tyler?
Bro, what's going on?
Get away, he wants the alcohol. Just relax, everyone. What's going on? Get away. You guys, fuck you. Fuck it, you. Bro, just relax, bro. No need for that.
Like four seasons in one day.
You guys better get the fuck out of here, you make Chris.
Oh shit,
make Chris hate me.
Just relax, bro.
Make Chris hate me.
He doesn't hate. Dude, he doesn't.
Run, run.
Go! You shouldn't have stabbed Daniel.
That's not a cool person. He's gonna be alright though. Just give him my jacket. I'm drunk. I don't even need it.
How we doing, Daniel?
Daniel, weird, man. Just take him and jacket. I'm gonna get him a driver's license. So you know what, Tyler?
He's good.
We forgive, but we don't forget, right?
Yeah.